assault vehicle.
Thanks, Shadowplay. Yeah.
No, I actually just record with normal stuff.
The fuck? Oh man, made
what
me spawn.
Is normal stuff, seriously.
Missed out on all the fucking vehicles.
Weird to explain, but basically, I bought
Bandicam,
a
action.
I bought a PVR to practically play on an Xbox.
Oh, you got like a Hop Page or Elgato?
Yeah, it's a Hatbog or whatever it is, and. What basically happened was I decided not to get an Xbox 360 because it looked like, or sorry, an Xbox One, because it looked like a terrible piece of shit. And so I'm like, this thing's got an HDMI, it's got an HDMI in on it, and I'm like, I wonder if I can hook it up to my PC, and I could. And I'm like, well, not paying for fraps.
Yeah, it totally works.
Oh yeah, that's what I've been using. It turns out really good quality actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, just don't use any of the built-in stuff on that one.
Eh.
Built-in what?
It has a built-in capture, but it only captures a maximum of 5 minutes.
Yeah, about? Oh, okay, yeah, I know what you're talking about now. Yeah, it comes with, the one I got came with software.
You really got
No, I mean the Xbox One.
Got this shit.
Oh, why would I ever fucking buy an Xbox One?
Yeah, there's no problem there if you don't even buy an Xbox One, so... Problem solved.
I had fucking thought I would, but then it was like, oh, by the way, it's a humongous piece of shit that runs, like, fucking laptop box. Oh, good, yeah, thanks. I really wanted a laptop when I bought my new console.
What did you expect they are? I mean, their power envelope's not that high. Of course they gotta use netbook parts.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, it's, like... It's a box that goes under your TV and has to use a power brick, even a gigantic one as it does. It's not going to be that high. The laws of electronics and all.
Well, that was fucked.
Nebros is dunking.
And, you know, also, hooray for playing... Battlefield.
God damn it.
In,
In 60 frames per second. Yeah, oh yeah.
Well, at least it does 60 frames per second, more or less, but it's or was it like 760 or something like that on the Xbox?
Yeah, it's like whatever it is.
And then
it's really low and they
PS4,
upscale it.
Still kind of bad, but.
Yeah.
Dice.
Consoles.
I'm gonna say, like, if there's one thing that the external capture boxes do, like, can't do yet, at least not at the cheap consumer end, is they can't do 1080p 60.
Fuck.
Nice could, but they can't do it yet.
No.
Oh, this is a bad pilot too, Arnold.
You know,
yeah, you
so
glad the bad pilot got it.
This Stone NL guy is fucking fishy at best.
Stone NL? Who is he?
The fuck is this idiot doing?
What's his name again?
Stone NL.
Stone NL. What team?
Objective Echo has been Russia.
It's not me.
Stone NL. Am I missing
it? What do you want him to do about it?
Oh, I see it. NFLD Stone NL. Okay, yeah, I found him.
Go kill him. Use admin powers to destroy him.
Let's ask a good question. Well, that chopper died before he could shoot it.
Yeah, these guys are just going down.
I got him.
That's why I practice.
Why is that Uber doing...
Well, I took him with me. Hey, is Broken Bones any... Is any of you going anti-ground on the anti-air?
No. Oh, wait, I'm anti-ground in the AA.
Okay, cool. Oh, hey, Nebros, that could have been you.
What's up?
Someone needs to do his NF. We should come get this fucking LAV now.
Assist counts as kill. Hooray.
Somebody spot the anti-air.
It was around D. Unless,
I'm dunking on these fucking fools at B. It's knifing everyone.
Yeah.
God damn it.
What's up?
259 hits on you, Nebros. Come on.
I just killed the guy talking shit in chat.
Awesome.
Death to Israel.
Good plan. I like it.
I don't like Israel, actually.
That's why I said it was a good plan.
Are you afraid? Death to America, death to Israel, all Israel.
And I killed him again.
Doing the Lord's work, as it were.
Motherfuck.
What's going on at F here?
Assholes. I hate the F point. It always gets captured by the other team.
Oh, it always gets back capped. Yeah.
Nice job, guys.
Somebody spawned a bad minute F.
I think they're all dead.
Oh, I got shot up the left.
How the fuck did Stone NL survive all that shit?
What did he
say? Battlefield.
Just about a mag dump on him when he was firing at me close range with a SCAR. SV.
That was mysterious, but it's not super mysterious, I guess.
RPK 12 versus SCAR from 10 feet away. I don't trust the guy. Like, he's taking hits that he shouldn't be able to take. By the way, our LAV's bugged back of it up.
Got a tank on the back of Charlie.
Hey, kerosene, hold on, unspawn it.
What are you thinking?
If I can get to a spawn on it. If I just die, don't worry about it. Carl Sagan.
Bye, Nimbus.
Hell yeah! You weren't quick enough, though.
Okay, here we go. Might want to bail out. Oh god.
He was an F already.
Enemy
Holy
spotted.
Fuck!
Yeah,
where'd you come
not
from?
Die.
Better question, how'd you spawn that fast?
Revolution! Revolution!
Nebrios just like spawned on it, spawned immediately and threw slams on me and killed me.
That wasn't me, dude. You ran over my slams. Yeah, you ran over my slams on the railroad tracks. That's what you killed. When he killed me, that's what I was doing, was dropping landmines.
You were way far away from me, though, so I didn't think you could actually bend it.
Oh, enemy chopper here. Okay.
I dropped him and started running to drop my next set of mines, and he killed me.
Go.
Going straight up. Can you see him with the gun?
Shooting.
Oh, god.
I'm shooting at him with my gun.
How the fuck?
Good job.
Got a full transport halo at Foxtrot.
I wish I could get a vehicle from these stupid fucking puppies.
I've been trying to play around with the rocket truck when I can.
It's difficult to get your hands on it.
I'm gonna be really useless in the AA if you don't mind.
And Stone got me again. Close range.
You know, I had him fucking dead to rights with the PDWR, and he just like two shot at me.
Was that Stone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still got a guy in the building, and
I had him 50 health when he killed me. So unless he's got, like, some really good, aim systems going on here.
I hate you!
No!
Violence! Angoon!
Yep, that's stone.
So, Stone and L.
Hey, Caro, how's it, things going? In, oh god, that's a chopper.
Oh!
Somebody say Caro? Isn't he dead?
Yeah, kerosene.
Oh.
C-A-R-O.
Like the corn syrup?
Yeah, give it a minute. I'll be dead again. Don't worry.
In Syria. I should have really
Hooray,
waited.
Little bird!
Shitbirds in A again.
Maybe if you didn't keep taking fucking F from us.
Bottom, water side, strong side. Coming up one level.
Oh, fuck! I tried to James Bond that shit, but I died.
I'm sorry.
Enemy commander cruise missiled my rocket truck. Rip. Oh, now they have the rocket truck.
Holy shit! I got
up there on the roof,
slammed again.
Or no, the second floor of that building across from the other two on Bravo.
I've never been slammed this much in my fucking life, and I just keep capping it happen to me now.
That's not my slams this time, because I stopped dropping because I couldn't get anywhere near the objectives with them.
Yeah, no, I don't know who got me with that thing. It was kind of impressive at the end of the day.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, hey, I got one of them.
AWS.
I got one of them. But,
I killed their tank at B. Have fun.
There's still more, Russians at A.
I got shot in the back over there by the SW-40 at A.
Yeah. Hide in that building, will you?
I know it would kill you.
Okay, we got it.
Teabagging. Love teabagging.
Yeah, I saw you teabagging. I was like, well, that's the most pointless teabag I've ever seen. Ooh, their LAV spawned at A. Someone should
take
that great.
Now. I really love that there was
level loose.
I almost spawned in and I didn't realize what I was seeing until a little too late. Oh, fuck you, man.
Hey, Nebros, how you doing?
I already got that guy up there, whoever's going after him.
Nebros is going to A, just so you know.
No, he's not. I'm not, he's lying.
Don't make shit up about me.
You're just running near A or something. Like, I don't know.
You guys can have A and B, we'll let you
know. Oh, we're effectively down one player automatically.
Why? No, you're down more because you have a number of puppies.
We've got this Kerbal's guy, he's like, I only ever take two bullets to kill anybody. It's like, you're doing fine, dude. Don't pretend you're helping anybody, ever.
Well, they do have me on their team, so...
Yeah,
come on.
You get on points.
The bonus is back!
Side.
Hey, Nebros.
Keep running into you.
Well, I keep trying to, you know, shoot choppers, so... And you're around that area.
We're coming to Foxtrot.
You're a chopper.
Super surprised that whatever point I'm on, we actually get.
God damn, I almost got that Tunguska.
Even by accident.
I hate when they fucking just realize I'm there and turn around.
Yeah, someone spotted you at the last second.
Yeah, or something like that. Or they just decided to make a sweep. Like, oh, hey.
Hi, Nebros.
How many of you guys were hunting that dude down?
All of us.
I wanted to knife him.
What you doing?
There's a guy between F and D.
No.
Man, I wish our Tunguska was any good.
He got me once.
Time to go chopper hunting.
And by once, I mean he shot me when I was on foot chasing after.
Looks like their enemy chopper prematurely peached itself.
Hey, whoever's painting, keep painting.
It's lawn darted once a helicopter, dude.
Lawn darted, gotcha.
Really?
Really?
For real!
I was wondering what those explosions were creeping closer
Carl Sagan,
to me.
Hey, Carl Sagan, you wanna bail out over here? Spot on you. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Huh. Bail. I was... Oh, there's that guy.
At least it wasn't you, Pat, this time.
Ah. I don't know why I always feel the need to fucking hit...
Oh, hey, some one of you finally killed Stone and... Okay, good job, Carl.
I've killed him multiple times.
Oh,
cool. Rue is an F.
I hate him.
Nice humble brag.
Yeah, I do. We all hate him.
I love how we keep losing F, but there's always still on it, who's just, like, out on top of a building.
Oh god, what is going on with all the flags? Seriously, all of them.
The other team landed their little bird on D, and it's fucking Esperalda.
Yo, hey, any of you want an APC?
No.
Kerosene, Carl?
I'm gonna go run and hide and find a place to... I'm gonna find a place to put my mobile spawn beacon. It's the guy out front. Stone and L. I'm moving towards the gun.
They abandoned that chopper that fast.
Yeah, well, I did put a bunch of rockets and shots into it.
Oh, that was amazing.
They got it.
We got two guys running up to the top of A.
Yeah, I'm on them.
Nice job, Carl.
Where'd the other guy go? Did you get him?
They must both be dead.
Yeah, I saw another body up here.
Short, you're lucky, dude.
I'm gonna go put my people
Why
down.
Why are you reloading?
Okay.
No, you. I ran out of ammo.
Enemy helicopter. Fire. I
fucking hate these guys.
Yeah, 10 HP there. Like 240 sometimes, kinda sucks it, so I got 100 round mag on him.
Could use help at F.
Little bird should not be able to take this 150 cal, seriously.
14.
Fast.
Get out.
Oh, hey, Zello C4'd me.
And their little bird's disabled.
Nice. That was a fun rampage.
My god, where the fuck are you hiding on F?
There's like a
on the hotel.
I've been here for...
You guys have a map up, or was that us when he counter-barraging me?
Oh, wow. Bacon
Might
yaw.
Be the commander.
Fuck F. I don't give a fuck anymore. It's not even fun to fucking go after it.
Why are you so annoyed with F?
Because they keep taking it and they are hiding in it like real...
Ah. No. I don't know.
Mm-mm, good.
I don't know, it's not that important, right?
Yeah, I know, but it's nice not to have to fucking go backtrack to get shit. No, it gives you an LAV.
Okay, yeah.
Mazel tov.
Oh god, that's an enemy.
Sigh.
Oh man.
Oh baby.
Ah, right in the side. I'm just really impressed. I'm really impressed whenever I can kill like five people on it. Like, have more people spawning in on it.
Woo, it's the LAV Olympics.
Ah, I almost fucking shot the helicopter pilot out.
Yeah, but you didn't. Get good, scrub.
Damn, call that.
Shut up, Dan!
Oh, hey, the LAV finally caught up to me. Well, at least I let him away from A. Looks like he's now going back to A.
What's going on, Yiggy?
I just killed Carl Sagan for 2069.
Stop.
Holy shit, that's the best name.
That's a goon.
Yep, he's in
Mumble. Never trust a goon.
Yeah, it looks like the LAV is taking A now.
I heard you in here in a while, Ducky.
Yeah. Because I'm actually playing Heroes and Generals right now.
Oh yeah, how is that?
It's okay, it's like Day of Defeat with persistence.
I thought it was like Battlefield, am I wrong? Vehicles, right?
Yeah, yeah, it's not like Battlefield that anyone can just hop into anything. You actually have to, like, be, like, that character class.
So,
and you level it up. Yeah, kinda. Yeah, it's more like Red Orchestra. It's janky because it's, you know, it's still early release, but it's pretty fun so far.
Hide some more!
And it's free, and I've actually been itching for a World War II Battlefield-style game for a while, so...
Yeah, it's true, they didn't give us 43, so...
I have apparently angered someone on your team, because he is trying to jihad me and everything in between.
I don't know.
I just keep seeing a support run up, and he gets killed by somebody else.
Oh my god. I just got absolutely fucked there. Oh, there it goes.
Sounds good.
Goodbye, Metal Columbia.
Yeah, that dude, I almost took him out with the anti-air gun, but just did not happen.
Yeah, I don't know where they went. I mean, they just killed me at A, and now they're gone. Did they just leave?
They're dead. I killed them.
Oh, cool. I see the burning tank now. Oh, well, not completely dead. Arnold's back.
Oh.
Arnold's back from the match.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Oh,
you gotta be fucking kidding
me.
God damn it. Turn around and shoot me.
What's the matter? CIA got you pushing too many pencils?
Ow.
Well, we've done a great job.
Dylan! You son of a bitch!
My men are not expendable.
What happened?
Don't do this kind of work.
I really
it's
wish.
It's Stone NL guy. He's watching the entrance to A.
Come on. Don't bullshit me.
Yeah, he just got me. He just hip-fired his fucking Scar H into me.
Yeah, he's
going to
hip-fire one more head on the LAV.
What was that?
Nice job with the LAV.
You gone. But, the fucking guy with the fucking gun shooting at us.
Fuck the people all the way out there.
Oh, damn it, you need to kill that thing.
Yeah, failed. That's stone
enough. Hey, Yig, behind you.
I don't know if it's 1972 on this map.
God damn it, you have a squad! You have a squad!
They're behind you, they're behind you, oh my god!
You're in the hell!
But right, you know what, that's a good point. It would be fun to drive some, like, unfinished, unarmed T-72s, like you just drive them around, they can't shoot or anything.
Yep.
Just drive them around like a kangaroo carrier from Company Hero.
Yeah, something like that. Like, some don't even have a turret. And if they do have a turret, it doesn't work.
We got a tank up top. I'm going for him.
God damn it, fucking turned and ran right over me. He had no idea I was there.
What? That He's doesn't going to make fucking sense.
Why is the tank leaving A?
Why is the fucking puppy behind me?
John Faze, who's the HVT and what?
It's somebody and because.
I got eyes on an enemy tank.
I think we need to get some more points, guys.
Really?
Okay. Ah! You're right. I mean, this is getting close. We're in
attack.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Scout chopper at Alpha.
Come on, squad. We can do this. Yeah.
And I got Stone NL got me again. I wasn't even that. Goddamn. Holy. I can't kill him.
That chopper didn't even make it through the trees. I was gonna shoot.
Where is
him
he at?
Just blew up.
He's I'm in the rubble. He's in some destroyed buildings in B.
Okay, well.
If our tank or vehicles could go after their tank.
Oh god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die.
If our vehicles could do stuff against other vehicles and take points.
Spawn on me at B, please. Before I die.
Yep, okay. I took the LAV. And there's still guys up on the F hill. That's
big to our left.
Oh, whoever took out that Jeep, that was a nice shot.
How the fuck did that guy see me?
The guy in front of you?
Yeah.
I took that guy.
That answers your question.
Yeah, I know. The IB boot. Questionable.
What?
Questionable.
His name is IB boop.
Yeah. The Stone and Ale guy's dead.
That's a good move.
Did you have tow?
Yes.
And
been locked from every fucking direction.
Because you bopped your ACA before I did.
Thanks for the.
I waited until you were bop. You had it out, and then I bopped it.
Nope, on my screen you bopped it, and then I bopped mine.
Really, you were green when I stopped firing on you.
The plane.
Who's old enough to know that fucking reference?
Everyone. I'm actually like too young for
so
it, but
really
I get it.
The TV show.
And I got quadded. Awesome, this is going real well for me.
How can RPG kill myself but not the guy I shot at?
Hell no.
America? Stone NL.
Flak armor.
Waterbird sudden.
Many bad men!
Do they wish death upon you?
No, I just wanted to alert you to the amount of bad men.
Many?
Yeah, many of them.
Oh!
Get glad they didn't run
gray
me over.
Ow!
Did attack.
Nebros, don't shoot me!
Goddamn. Right
you
on
hurt
me.
You hurt a goon.
He did it to me too. He's killed me more times than I'd wish to admit.
He killed a bunch of goons this round. More than a few times.
Some of the goons killed the goons.
If our team can fucking hold a point, it's fucking life.
Ah, good. An AWS.
Somebody LAV.
Hell yeah.
It's been a pretty close game, though.
Yeah, it's good. 70 ticket difference, about.
Let's roll 9-11.
If you guys could cap us out to some degree, you could win, but otherwise, it'll just be real close.
Did they turn the power back on?
How could
they get the power, man? They're animals! Jinx, you owe me a soda.
Well, so much for me doing good.
Well, oh, well, you do well. Superman does good, you do well.
Obviously you
okay,
haven't seen what I do with your
like
mother's vagina.
At least two guys are attacking A right now.
At the back.
So would you describe his mother's vagina as a well?
Back door.
Fuck, goddamn stingers. Jesus fucking Christ.
Do they sting?
I don't know how I just killed that guy.
Who
Stone
was it that was trying to...
No, the fucking disable is just so goddamn annoying.
They gone.
Okay, grenades. Welcome to Stingers.
Stone NL has killed me 5 times to my none on him.
Where'd he go?
He's on the backside of A near the concrete.
I got him.
Yeah, there you go.
And I'm teabagging him.
Well done, guess sir.
Hey, Nebrios, look behind you. Do it, Nebrios.
Do something first. Enemy just tagged someone as an HPG.
You're still dead.
I killed your AA still, too.
There's one guy at the front with an AA, but... Can you guys handle that?
I still fucking made you look bad.
Vehicle coming in. Vehicle coming in to A. Front door.
I didn't get slammed twice. Stone in two games by back. A guy.
He's sitting on the top of the little front bunker thing. Know what I mean?
No. Is that the same spot he killed me in?
My slams killed
on
him.
The A side.
Everything's going at A, guys.
Looks bad.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Bingo. Good job, guys. Good game.
I think I do 50-2.
Shameful. God damn.
UD for the blood god? That's weird.
They cut off the first two letters because dice.
Tell us what you really think, Nebros.
There we go.
He spent the entire round complaining about the team stack and everything like that.
160,000 points.
I've never been HVT before. Thanks, Sean.
I was
there. Feel special.
Good job. So many points.
We're back.
I got many,
yeah.
Too. 142,000 additional.
Okay, I got a gold battle pack.
Neat.
Yeah, that's a lot of ranking up. Wow.
Oh, fuck. I forgot.
Alright, have a good night, guys. I have my niece's birthday tomorrow, so.
Good idea.
Good night.
Good night.
Later.
Good night.
Later. I'm gone for a bit too.
Good night. Okay, who's still here?